Where am I? Adam! Why are you stalking us? Is this about Adam's work? What do you want from us? Why are you tormenting our family? No! Adam!
Like to get away.
The weekend, honey. Not for the rest of our lives.
Who says it's for the rest of our lives?
Really, Emma?
We don't know the day or the hour.
Oh, very funny. Like we don't hear enough about nuclear threats in the media.
That's what I'm talking about. If I don't break the code, this country would be like a basket full of nuclear mushrooms.
Adam, stop it.
But then again, this shack will fall down on us before Brezhnev's boys launch their first missiles.
It's no shack. It's a present from your parents, and you should appreciate it. Take a look! Oh, it looks even better than the photos. Well, our stuff made it here before us.
And those lazy movers didn't even bother waiting for us.
That's okay. We can bring it all in ourselves.
Yeah, meaning I toil away when you give orders from the shower. Three-hour drive and we're finally here. The place seems peaceful and quiet. Maybe it'll help me to focus on those damn telegrams to decipher.
Honey, don't just stand there. Those boxes won't carry themselves in.
Update. The place seems peaceful and quiet until Emma showed up. Shall I leave Emma and run away in the woods? Nah, don't think so. I need to go back. Gotta get those boxes inside. I should put the box on the table upstairs. Damn, I can't reach it. I need something to pull down the stairs. The box is where it should be. Time to paint the walls. I think there's some paint in the attic. You've got to be kidding me. Fuck.
Mom, the baby hears everything, even in the womb.
So it will make a great agent, just like Dad. Honey, I can't get in the goddamn attic without a key.
Check the dining room. It should be in a drawer.
as if there was one drawer. Nope, nothing in here. I can't find it in the dining room.
Oh, sorry. I guess I didn't get it from the trunk.
Oh, typical. Damn it, I need to go back to the car. Emma didn't even take the key from the trunk. Damn it. What's that? A loose plank. Someone's hidden something under the floor. I need to pry it up. Maybe I can find a crowbar somewhere. I won't get far without a crowbar. What could it be? A treasure? Hope it's not Great Grandpa's porn mags. I'd have to be a goddamn code breaker to... Wait, isn't that what I do for a living? This device will help me decode the letters in the text. I have to break the cipher to open the box. If J equals C, then based on the letter, the first character in the cipher should be... property of Nicholas. It is September 27th in the year of our Lord, 1864. Evening, almost night.
It is September 27th, in the year of our Lord, 1864. Evening, almost night. Never before have I kept a diary, but they say that it might be a chance for me to reclaim the memories I have lost. Besides, writing entails a clarity of thought, makes it easier to distinguish facts from imagination. I'm home again after 10 years. Absence. I'm relieved to find the house unscathed. That's good. It's the only roof I have over my head for now. I should light some candles and take a look around. No trace of my...